I met Crystal actually about a year ago, and her story of courage and resilience through the trials that she's been through has given me a voice to be able to come forward and share my story as well. I kind of get choked up when I think about it. So I thank you again for being a voice for women and doing what you can to empower us so that we know that we matter and we have worth.